In this short tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to turn on hardware virtualization. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying. We need to do this in BIOS. To open the BIOS, we need to restart our computer. When restarting, we need to press the BIOS key, which can be different from one computer brand to another. Generally, it's one of the F2, F10, F12, Dell, or escape keys. My BIOS key is F2. During the initial boot screen, we press our BIOS key. Normally, the BIOS menu should open directly. However, in my case, I had set a password earlier, so I need to enter it. If you also have a BIOS password, enter it and press enter. We have opened the BIOS menu. What we need to find here is the virtualization setting. The BIOS menu layout isn't the same for everyone, so the location of your setting might be elsewhere. In my BIOS menu, the setting is in the advanced section. We use the arrow keys on our keyboard and navigate to the advanced section. Here, what we need to find is virtualization technology, Intel VTX, Intel virtualization technology, AMD V, or a similarly named option. In my BIOS menu, this option is called AMD SVM. We need to set this option to enabled. To do this, come over the option and press enter. We have enabled hardware virtualization. Now, we will save the changes we made and exit the BIOS. To do this, we go to the exit section, hover over exit saving changes and press enter. To continue, we press yes. This way, we can enable hardware virtualization. I hope this video was clear. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments section if you have any concerns. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.